Hi everybody, today I wanted to talk about something, how you can change the direction of the attention of your audience in a moment and guide them elsewhere. Hey, before we begin, please remember to subscribe, click that bell for notifications, and I see you in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So this is one quick, simple trick that you can use everywhere, that you can use wherever you are. When you're talking to somebody, when you're talking in a group, and you can use it to change the direction of attention in physical space. And yeah, there is some noise here. It's Brussels. There is always something going on here. And you can hear the sound of things around, and you can hear the sound of yourself thinking. I can change the focus from something obvious to something that I want to focus on, to direct your attention to something that you are already noticing, to something that I want you to notice. And I can use this visually also, and it's super effective, because once you begin to notice where people are focusing on, when you take a moment and maybe you are using your hand to make a gesture and you notice it's the focal point of attention, it's the focus point of attention, then you can use that hand to point somewhere else. So in that way, you can just take a moment and take notice of where people are focusing and use that as a beginning point, and then guide them somewhere else. So whatever is happening around you, you can use it as a starting point, and then make people focus on something else by guiding their attention from one point to another. And sometimes something will go away, and people will notice when something is away also, some emptiness, and you can fill it with something important. When people are in a state of relaxation, when noise falls away, you can just mention the focus point. The main point is focus, and guide them to something else. So how can you use this? I'm wondering how you can use this when you start to notice what people are paying attention to when you're communicating, and then guide them to a point that you want to make, or you want to narrow what is being talked about. You want to narrow the options and zoom in into a possibility that you want people to consider. So consider this. Hopefully you can see it. There are red towels there. And red draws the eyes. Draws your attention to it. And it's like a red flag. And you can use red flags wherever you are to make sure that you're mentioning the red flags that is around you, that people are focusing on. So people know you're in control, you know what's going on. And then you change the direction to something other. You can change the direction to something more beautiful, like flowers maybe. And you can use something that they have in common. So, for instance, you have seen the red towels. And color is something very important to learn about when you are using visual cues to direct people. And one of the most beautiful colors are those that you can really find in flowers. And flowers are very beautiful and they remind you of beautiful things in life and beautiful things that you can give to people. And one of the beautiful things you can give to people is your time and attention. And you can make sure that you use the time most optimal by guiding people's attention to what is really necessary, what is really important, and people don't miss it. Have fun with spatial orientation and taking focus and guiding it somewhere else. Next time we're going to talk about focus also and about spatial orientation. I'm currently working also on that video. I am looking for more examples to use in it, that I can show you how it is done. Hey, do you know that you can be part of the community? You can comment, you can ask questions, ask for topics to be mentioned. Make sure also to join the Facebook group, link in the description. And I see you next time.